Return to Sword and Fury 5. The Prequel. Prequel. Yeah. Did I explore enough already? Okay. Here. Huh. Okay. I think I checked if this means this is the destination I have to go to, but we shall go north. Might be a cutscene right here. I don't think so. Ah, so they translated the titles. I mean, the person talking. Okay. Are these traditional characters? Oh my goodness, they are. Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay. That was it.
开封皇府家，西域上官家，几大武力世家齐聚。欧阳兄担任盟主之后，首次举行品鉴大会，果然比往年要来的盛大。I
love the name Ouyang. Reminds me of Gu Zhenwen. Oh, click.
是啊，蒋成。家师还说，此次若是夏侯盟主能大驾光临。 折剑山庄蓬荜生辉。
Wood, oh, okay. Which one? This guy or this guy? This guy.
欧阳兄多礼了，如此武林盛会，我夏侯章自然不会缺席。
那不是。
爹，二叔，回来了，账查的如何呀？
So gentle.
您庄的账已经查完，没有发现什么异常，详情稍后我再向您说明。查账的事暂且放下，你去准备一下，过几日我们就启程去折剑山庄。Split
Sword Manor.
去折剑山庄。
是要参加品鉴大会吗？当然。往年不是都不用我去？今次不同，你欧阳世伯荣登武林盟主之位，江湖同道纷纷前往道贺。你身为夏侯家下任门主，怎能不去？
将来，你也少不了要和其他门派和世家来往，趁这个机会去见见世面也是好的。
是。哦。众位先在我夏侯府中小住两日，待我与二弟将府中事务稍作交代后，再一同出发。一切全凭夏侯门主安排。老爷，门外有一男一女求见少主，说是有重要事情。找我？
什么事？
这二人说是为了赔偿少主，特意登门道歉来的。那是那两人。锦轩，到底怎么回事？没事。爹，其实只是一件小事。You see this grand mansion, Xia? Xia.
我说你这丫头。You
see why Jinxuan is like he can pay?
啊，怎么了？钱？嘿嘿，别吓傻了吧！人家家里这么有钱，哪会在意那么点小钱？要我说，咱们就别多事了。
不许走！
门主，请两位进去，请随我来。 见了门主，还请两位注意一下言行。
Love the music. Are you okay?
怎么忽然头晕了一下？哦。What
is it? Is it?
爹。
详情我已听锦轩说明。Jinxuan
calmed down. Now he say father. He still using the same one Chinese. Anyway.
既然此事锦轩已不介意，两位也大可释怀，就此作罢吧。
大老爷，您别怪我无礼，但话不是这样说的。我虽然只是一个跑江湖卖艺的，可是人要脸，树要皮，听到有人说我难听的话，也不能装作没听见。大少爷自然是家大业大，不在意几个小钱，可也不能因为我不小心弄坏了您的东西，就让下人这么奚落我。
姑娘，我没有。
所以玉佩的钱我一定要赔。那这是我身上的银子，一共2两，不够的话我做工来还。我会武艺，可以给内院女眷做护院。
She's willing to sell herself. Sell her skills, I mean.
啊，这家伙也一起干活还钱。
Do I click?
这姑娘也未免太执着了。
这位姑娘的傲骨可嘉呀。
二弟。
二弟。
大哥，古人有成人之美之说，咱们不如就让这位姑娘在府内做事，成全她一片心意。还有这位侠士，看来也是身手不凡，若是能入府为事，我夏侯家如虎添翼。
So the honor who he is, right? The tiger is granted rings.
这个说的倒是没错。要说武艺，我可是颇有自信。
大哥，意下如何？
他们二人皆会武功，天助我也。
What are you up to?
既然如此，那你们二人过几日就随我们一同前往折剑山庄。
爹，我有一提议，不如让这两位作为我的护卫，随我先行去折剑山庄。
什么？胡闹。
No, it's not.
大哥别急，先听听锦轩怎么说。
爹，方才二叔也说了，以后我接掌家业，迟早要和各门派各世家的人认识，所以不如让孩儿先赶过去打个招呼，也能趁这次武林盛会多和其他武林同道接触接触。您和二叔也可以不用着急赶路，二叔身体不好，经不起旅途太过颠簸。
你这孩子还真是费心了。
Okay, Jinxuan would never use him as an excuse, so I think he is for real.
当真这么想？
当然。
总算你还没有忘记自己该干什么。
两位既然有功夫傍身，不如护送我一程，到了折剑山庄，这玉坠的事就两清。二位意下如何？
护送一路就当赔钱了。行，我同意。
我有的选吗？话说这一路上肯定是包住包吃吧，这样走一趟也不算吃亏。
我看不如就让江少侠也一并同行。江少侠是欧阳兄的得意弟子，有他同路护送，大哥你也可安心了吧。
There's too many strong people guarding Jinxuan.
对对，让江兄跟我走，爹你总该放心了吧。
江兄，
家师派我们下山本也是为了护送众位，若是门主这样安排，江城定会保夏侯少主周全。
大哥，锦轩一向不喜江湖，借这次机会让他自己闯荡一下，有所磨砺，长长见识也是好事。况且有折剑山庄的人和他在，想来不会有什么问题。若是怕有什么闪失，咱们在暗中派人跟着就是了。
也是 your only son. You so worry about him.
那你自己多加小心。
是。Yes, thank you.
两位暂且住下，明日与锦轩
，OK，
一同上路。
All right, tomorrow. It still doesn't tell me where I need to go. Woo! Woo! Okay, so what is this? A safe spot? Dude, stop looking. What's this? Close. What is it? Oh, no. What is this? Oh, okay. What is this? Stop. No. Escape. Oh, great.Ah, I knew it! No! Spoilers! Sorry, guys! Sorry! Quit the game! Oh, I'm still here! Dang it! Stop! Stop! There's no way to skip! I can close my eyes halfway. Oh, big spoilers! This is a party, you guys. Everyone. What is this? Stop game! We need to stop it!
霞姑娘
Now I'm stuck watching this.
这样一来人不就齐了吗
okay, do not read, do not listen. I can't read, but I can still listen to some of the words. Stop! All these pretty people, stop!
怎么
I mean, yeah, yeah, Song Qing is pretty. He's pretty pretty. I mean, he's just pretty, pretty. Pretty good, pretty cool, you know? Ah, Jelo, hi!Why would you let me have access to DLC? Let me go back home. Oh, I think I did it. Huh? Oh no. Okay, so I'm gonna do what's this? Oh, okay. I'm gonna do escape and load back. That's not good.Well, I have no way of doing this. Let's go. Don't worry, I'll edit. Actually, I'm too lazy to edit. Nah, I should edit. This game messed me up every time. Wait, no, I mean like the Sword and Fairy series. Does it mess me up all the time? No, the Sword and Fairy 6. When I got stuck one time. 静悄静悄哎。Oh dear!Good thing I have two files. What would have happened? I would have started all over. And I glitched one time. Uh-oh. Huh? Alright. I better save. Second. Save. Where is your room? I'm supposed to go to your room? I guess I have to walk everywhere and find out. Maybe up there?I wish they'd guide me to my room. He's a young master. Let's go check over here first. Actually, they would have an arrow, right? Yeah, usually these stuff will have an arrow. This place reminds me of Honglian. Oh no, it's a dead end. Honglian season 4, I mean. A flashback. Oh! Oh! I turned the camera too fast again.Assuming the rooms would be beyond the main hall. Oh! What? I think it's up there. No, I think maybe in the center somewhere. Any koi fishes? This must be it. This must be it. No? Is it Confucius? Anything I can look? Tianmen. I think that's the one it reads. Heaven Gate or something. Oh look, is it ladder? No, we can see. We can read those ladders. Let's go then. Yeah, where did I go? Okay, let's go all the way up there. Oh look, Jiang Chong's right there. It's a good sign. Jiang Chong. Oh dear. I can't read traditional Chinese. Right now, they only translate the main story, so... I guess it's not important. I have to replay this. No problem, I'll totally replay it. In here? Oh, it's a save. Oh no, it's a healing point. Yes. I'm sure I'm supposed to rest. Alright.
Jiang Xiong.
Hmm.
找夏侯门主吗？他往前厅去了。我刚才向他禀告了担当护卫的细节。
哦，爹不在啊，可以放心讲话了。
嗯。
许久不见，江兄可是越来越有当师兄的威严了。
They do know each other.
虽说你本来就是惜玉如金，不过看到故人，总也该热情点吧。
江城，
枉我把你当好友，难道说这是我一厢情愿？
你倒是没有变多少，还是一开口就不饶人。
我就把这个当称赞收下吧。
嗯，
这哪里是什么称赞？景轩。
二叔，
你怎么出来了？前几日得的风寒才将将好点，外面风大，还是进屋歇着吧。
我的身体还没有弱到这个地步，只是明日你去折剑山庄，我总有些不放心，所以过来看看还有什么没备齐的。
二叔不用担心，有江兄跟我同路，我还有这几年从你那儿学习的法术，不会出什么事。
法术 ？Yeah。
那就好。
Magic skills。Mystic magic。
总之，在外面不能随便吃东西。跑镖是搭着人命的买卖，不能出差错。这些干粮你拿着。
Hey,
出门在外，难免要风餐露宿，到时候就得靠干粮顶着了。
Usually I read, I miss mistakes, you know?
谢谢大娘。
大娘。
哦，对了，酒可以带吗？
酒？那可不行，喝酒最容易误事儿。
嗯，这样啊。
再说你一个小姑娘家，喝什么酒啊？万一被灌醉了，出了事儿后悔都来不及。
I don't think she gets drunk. What else should be drinking?
没事的，我的酒量可大得很。一般人啊都不是我的对手。
大姐，有没有什么吃的？
你怎么满头大汗的？
How did you get so sweaty?
刚才在练武场耍了一套剑，结果肚子饿了。
You still need to train?
说起来，刚才去的时候还看见了那个折剑山庄的小哥，我看他体格结实，步伐稳健，还想跟他比试比试，可惜他不答应。
你不就站着一身傻肉，哪能是人家名门正派弟子的对手啊？我看啊，是人家不屑跟你动手吧。
话不能这么说呀，谁厉害还是要拳头底下见真章。
嗯，什么声音？
对对对，
不好，怕是有什么不干净的东西闯进来了。 听声音是在北面，我们快些过去。
Let's hurry there. OK. 演下了。Until next time, you guys. Sounds fun. Let's save over this one. Or should we have 3 files? It's okay. Until next time, thank you for watching.